everyone, I am Autistic Genius, of course. Thanks again for the incredible support. Woke up this morning to loads more likes. Sorry, oh god, sorry, the table's a bit, that's a bit better, right, sorry, OCD. Today we're discussing short-term memory loss in autism. You may think that doesn't exist. Well, technically, yeah, it does. It does exist in autism. We're going to explain this to you, how it works for me, is how I have bad short-term memory through the eyes of Mr. Fred. So hello, Mr. Fred.
Hello.
Lovely. Mr. Fred has been given a task to do. So Mr. Fred has to go do the task. But, lo and behold, someone who shouldn't comes along with a load of crazy cool toys. Whoa! 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 And then Mr. Fred's like, oh man! Creator called Toys! And then Connor goes, where? Jumps into that pile of awesome. Plays in there all day. Look at how lovely he's playing. Isn't that nice? Lovely, lovely, lovely. And then goes away. Off stage. But what's happened? Fred's not done his task! What has happened? I'll tell you what's happened. Tunnel vision. That's what's happened. Tunnel vision. He's been told to do something. Being the SP he is, or the autistic person he is, he's gone, okay, I do it, I understand how to do it, so I'm going to go and do the task. But someone's gone, hello, do you want to come and play? A lot of neurotypical people would do it anyway. They'd be like, yeah, I want to come play with all your fun stuff. Woo, go and play. But the neurotypical person, after a while, would probably go, all right, cheers, mate, I'll see you later. I'm going to go and do my jobs. Whereas the SP hasn't, because he's found a new tunnel. He's gone down the tunnel vision to get to the task. Someone's gone, would you like to play with my toys? Yes, I would. Gone. New tunnel. Because tunnels only go one way, he ain't going to go back and do it, is he? Because his brain has lost the concentration needed to remember through this task. He'll go home, his mum or whoever said, have you done what I've asked you to? And he'll go, what do you mean? You know the thing I told you to do? That thing I told you to do? That what thing? You didn't tell me to do anything. Boom. He's in trouble. Told off. Had a go at. I'm not blaming parents for having a go at this. I mean, it happens all the time. People forget to do things and it winds people up. But with autistic children, please just say to them, you're not doing anything until you've done what I've asked you. Because they'll go off and do their own thing. And their brain will just switch off to what they're supposed to do and what they're not supposed to. And it won't be because they're misbehaving or being horrible. And when the autistic child says, I've forgotten, actually think, actually, they probably have forgotten. And thank you so much for your support, and I hope to see some more and more videos. Thank you very much for your time. Also, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe. Please send the love to YouTube. YouTube's having a lot of trouble at the moment. It's feeling very lonely because his friend Facebook's doing ever so well. But YouTube's a bit jealous. So can we just go and subscribe to me on YouTube as well? Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for sharing and caring. And bye!